Operation Espionage is go!
So, it's all happening Saturday afternoon. Yes, we've got a new CD. What are you up to, Henry?
Clothes peg?
So, it's on Saturday and they've got a CD for it.
I'm just off to the shops to get, the things we need.
Aha! Operation Espionage is back in action! That was close. Bread and butter. Oh no, not cucumber sandwiches. Another clue. Party hats? Party hats! A new CD? Cucumber sandwiches? They must be planning a party on Saturday! And they don't want me to know about it, so if they're keeping it a secret, it must be for me! Oh, I wonder if they've got me any presents! In the same place. Pair of slippers, a calendar, and some napkins. Oh, they really don't know me. I hope the cake's good. Boring! There isn't even any chocolate on it. Hello?
Ah, Henry, dear. I'm just telephoning to let you know that Stephen and I would be delighted to attend the party on Saturday.
Okay. Rich Aunt Ruby and stuck-up Steve? Oh, trust Mum to organise the worst party ever. Eureka! That's it! I'll organise the party myself! Operation Espionage just became Operation Party Planner. Number one job, customise the presents. Number two job. Customise the cake. Now that is what I call a cake. Next, get rid of Rich Aunt Ruby and stuck-up Steve. Hello, Aunt Ruby.
Oh, hello, Henry.
I'm very sorry, Aunt Ruby, but the party on Saturday is cancelled.
Oh, well.
Now invite the people I really want to come to my party. This is going to be the best party ever!
It's so easy being me, I'm Horrid Henry.
Sonne le mattina, sonne le mattina, ding dang dong, ding dang dong.
Oh, well done, darling. That was just wonderful. Oh, that boy has talent. He so does have talent, and I should know.
Isn't he a bit old to be singing that sort of thing? A strapping teenager like him ought to be out on the rugby pitch.
He's not a teenager, Great Aunt Greta. He's a little boy.
Oh, it is so exciting. So very exciting.
Oh, it is. And if Peter gets chosen, he'll be going to the Alfred Hall.
Oh, Henry. Wouldn't you like to be singing at the Alfred Hall, Henry?
No, singing's for worms. Smelly, nappy baby worms.
That's it, Henry. Go to your room. I am sick and tired of you putting your brother down.
Oh, come on, Henry. Peter needs positive energy now, not negative vibes. So think positive.
Positive worm?
Henry, upstairs now.
You already told me to go, remember?
Well, then, no television for a week.
You already told me that too.
And no pocket money for the rest of your life. What?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we bring you the semi-finalists in the Interscholastic Junior Vocal Musical Sing-a-thon. Perfect. And for those of us who can't be as perfect as Peter, remember to watch and learn.
See, Henry, all you have to do is watch and learn.
So, how does it feel, Henry?
What do you mean?
To have a little brother who's a superstar. The worm that's turned. My advice to you, Henry, is to watch and learn.
Hello, this is the residence of Perfect Peter's Superstar.
Good evening. May I speak with Perfect Peter's manager? I'm calling from Make Me a Megastar. We're in your area next week and we think Peter...
Really? Well, Mr. Make Me a Megastar, let me tell you what Perfect Peter's really like.
That fee is acceptable.
What did you say? What fee?
The fee we pay if he gets into the final. £500.
Five?
We can go higher.
Higher?
£750 if you insist.
£750?
All right then, £1,000, but that's our final offer.
All right.
Henry?
Deal. It's a deal. We'll be in touch. Gotta go now. One of my artists needs me.
Who is that on the phone?
Just a wrong number.
Are you coming to join the party, Henry?
Oh, no, thanks. Early night for me.
Are you feeling all right, Henry?
Oh, yes, thanks, Mum. I know the value of sleep.
Now, I'm really worried about you, Henry.
Watch and learn, Mum. Watch and learn.
So easy being me, I'm Horrid Henry.
It's only an injection. It's not like it's major surgery.
Silence, worm.
Don't be nervous, Henry.
Ha! Nervous? Why would I be nervous? It's only an injection.
That's right. It's just a few centimetres of needle jabbed into your flesh.
And the winner of the gold medal for javelin is Henry! Oh, wait! It appears we have one more contestant.
And then they pull the needle out and... Henry? Henry?
Henry, time for school.
I can't go to school today, Mum.
Why ever not?
I've got a cough.
Oh, come on, Henry. You'll have to do better than that.
The school burned down yesterday.
Oh, I didn't see any flames.
Silence, worm.
Don't be horrid, Henry.
I can't go to school today because I've broken my leg. Ow! Ow! Ooh, the pain. Ooh.
Poor Henry.
I know it's injection day today, Henry, and you are going to school whether you like it or not.
Now, let me see. B for broken leg. Just lie back and relax, Henry. I can help you.
Yes, Peter. Yes, you can.
But I don't want to pretend to be you for the day.
You'll get to play in the big boys' playground.
Yes.
Whoa! And you'll get to sit in the big boys' class.
So?
You'll get maths homework.
Goody! I love maths homework. But if I'm you, won't I get your injection?
Oh, yeah. I hadn't thought of that. But think of all that maths homework.
This is never going to work.
Of course it will.
Henry? Peter?
You're right. It's never going to work.
It's so easy being me. I'm Horrid Henry.
Could you turn that down, Henry? Peter and his friends don't like that kind of music.
So?
I don't like them.
Oh, don't be horrid, Henry.
Peter and his friends, huh? What do they know about sleepovers anyway? Well, what do you think you're doing?
We've brushed our teeth. Oh, we've washed behind our ears. And now we're going to bed.
Bed? Ha! But it's only 6:30. Aren't you going to have some fun first?
Oh, yes. We're going to have a bed inspection to make sure our beds are all neat and tidy. Well done, everybody. Shall we have a sing-song before lights out?
Oh, can we?
Yes,
I really like that.
Yes.
Let's.
Frère Jacques, Frère Jacques,
sleepover. Make a den.
A den?
Yep, that's right. And then you can blast off into outer space.
Oh, really? Don't listen to him, Gordon. He's only trying to spoil our fun.
You ungrateful worm! I'm only trying to show you how to have a proper sleepover. Right, who's ready for a trip to the farthest reaches of the outer Spongolian belt?
I think.
Prepare for takeoff, Wing Commander Gordon. 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Right, where were we? Sonne le mattino, sonne le mattino, ding dang dong, ding dang dong, Frère Jacques, Frère.
Full speed ahead, Wing Commander!
Whee! We aren't exceeding the permitted speed limit, are we, Henry?
Oh.
That was really, really, really exciting! Thanks, Henry!
No probs, Wing Commander Gordon!
What shall we do next? Well, we could press some flowers.
Or we could tell ghost stories.
In the den?
Cool!
Can I come too?
Of course. The more the merrier.
And Ashton Athletic are going to the FA Cup final this Saturday.
Do you hear that?
Oh, I expect it's just the boys having some fun.
It's so easy being me. I'm Horrid Henry.
All right then. Take it from the top.
It's my granddad's birthday in 3 days.
do you think we're going to be ready to perform?
Of course we're going to be ready to perform! Otherwise, my name's not Margaret Millicent Mordia Smythe.
Is it?
No. Now, take five while I warm up. Again. La, 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 la! La, la, la!
Hang on a minute. That looks like Henry's writing. Ed Banger, mean, horrible parents. I have to stay in every night to do my homework.
I'm ready for my solo.
I don't think so, Margaret Millicent Mordita Smythe. Time to pack up, boys.
Eh?
We're out of here. Got to post a letter for Henry.
You what?
Something to help you with your homework.
Yeah.
Keep on rocking. P.S. Yeah, I do have to brush my teeth. Otherwise, my mum nags me something rotten. Even Ed Banger has to brush his teeth. Cool.
Good afternoon. We're the Zero Zombies. And we're here to celebrate my granddad's birthday.
Oh,
one, two, three, four.
Wait! Oi! Where do you think you're going?
To sing with the Zero Zombies.
No way, Henry. I'm the lead singer with the Zero Zombies now. Oh, let me through!
Henry, you made it.
Told you I wouldn't let you down.
What you got there, Henry?
Rockstar's homework. Just follow me for the changes.
Nothing's going wrong. Everything's going wrong. I close my bedroom door and I sing this song. I sing about the things that I wanna do. Sing about the things I'm gonna do. Could be in a movie. Yeah, be so groovy. Could be in a movie. Yeah, be so groovy.
Greetings, Lord. What's all this about, Henry?
The competition.
I thought you weren't doing the competition anymore because Margaret's got Brainy Brian on her side.
I'm not doing it.
Oh, right then. Let's go and play pirates then, shall we?
You're doing it.
Me? But I don't know anything.
No, but I do. And anything I don't know, we can find out here.
Oh, I see. I think.
Time to get your fingers on the buttons.
Phone, phone, where's the phone?
Counting down from now.
Quick, give me a mobile.
Confiscated, remember?
Oh, yeah. Then we've got to find the phone.
Five.
Can I help?
Go and look in the fridge.
The fridge?
Don't ask, just go and look.
Hello, Ralph.
Two.
Hello. Just fancied a stick of celery.
What a good boy.
One. Press those buttons now. Hello, lucky caller. Who have we here?
Go on, speak.
Come on now, don't be shy, caller. Tell us your name.
My name is Clever Clive.
Well, hello there, Clever Clive. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
And welcome, second caller. Tell us your name, second caller.
My name is Margaret Millicent Mordita Smythe.
Welcome, Margaret Millicent Mordita Smythe. You're head-to-head with Clever Clive.
It's a head-to-head.
So?
You didn't tell me it was a head-to-head.
Well, I don't tell you lots of things, Ralph. Now get on with it.
So, callers, here are your questions. And just to recap, Clever Clive and Margaret,
Oh, this is so exciting!
Margaret Millicent Mordita Smythe.
They're neck and neck. What do you have to say to that, Clever Clive?
Cool! Cool!
Hang on a minute. That sounds like...
Time for a tiebreak.
Henry!
Go away, worm!
You're cheating!
No, we're not. We're getting a little help from our friends.
Your friends at AskUsAnythingAndWeWillTellYouNoLies.com. That's cheating, Henry.
Hello, callers. Are you ready for the tiebreak?
No.
Did you say no, Clever Clive?
No. No. I mean, yes, ready for the tiebreak.
Good. Then if you're sitting comfortably...
No!
Then I'll begin.
Shh, Henry, I can't hear anything.
Oh, might as well forget it, Ralph.
What do the letters?
I'm never going to know the answer.
S-C.
I never know anything.
A-C-S stand for...
Hey! I know this one! I know the answer!
Anyone know the answer?
We do! I do!
So do we. I mean I.
Okay, then. You both know how the tiebreaker works. I count down from three and the first correct answer wins. Three.
Well, go on then. What's the answer?
It's the bogus... No, that begins with B.
Two.
Come on, Henry.
Some real number-nome fun together!
Mom!
We won!
No!